Shocker.
Thank you.
that got a little raucous.
That particular mashup goes out to Evan. Because he's the only one who's going to know the second half of that.
So this next one's actually a new tune of ours. Really just finished in like the past couple weeks. That's the end of that story.
It's not an interesting story, but it is true.
Yeah.
Alright, we're gonna stop warning with our shit and play, Dude, really? Come on.
What do you know?
Like, it's 2017.
Do they know? Do they really know?
Anyway, this is a cover though, so, you know.
There's that.
Yeah, I don't know. Get in the mood, man. 2017, quit calling off the free bird. Be more constructive with your feedback. I'm just kidding, it's fine. Anyway, let's do this, Derek.
Straight.
called Bare Bones. That'll be up, our EP coming sometime this year. Yeah.
So, we haven't played a show in like a year. I don't know if you could tell due to our meticulous perfectionism on stage, but we're excited to be back. We're excited to play new songs. Okay, actually, fun fact, I've never actually been to a wrestling show before, so this is a whole new thing. This is like a lot of new information for me to take in, but I'm super stoked. This is another one we definitely came up with ourselves.
And whenever our new record is coming out, you will know. And no one else will know.
Yeah, we're called Big Sky Hunters, in case you missed that. Big Sky Hunters.
How was
Bandcamp.com or on Facebook. Hey, this song's called Signal. fuck everything, but rock and roll is always there for me, you know what I'm saying? Anyway, this one's for all of you. And for our good belated friend Tom. Here we go.
I'm gonna do the night of fire. I'm gonna
Thanks, we'll be back.